please be advised, we are now approaching the Face Galaxy.